Ernestine Russell is the first woman of gymnastics in this country, literally. Russell was the first female gymnast from Canada to compete at the Olympic Games, 1956, the year in Melbourne, Australia. Ernestine Russell is a six-time national champion and a member of the Canadian Sports Hall of Fame. We'll return to Charlottetown in just a moment.